Hi there, it's Tyrone from OutsourcingLive.com. In today's video, I want to share with you a really cool storage tool that is available for really cheap storage and also too that can potentially allow you to do so many different things with your virtual team. What I'd like to introduce you to today is a software called SugarSync, and you can get access to this at OutsourcingLive.com/SugarSync. And once you actually come up here, you can sign up and set up a free SugarSync account just right here. And just simply go through the process, sign up and get access to it. Now, what happens is that SugarSync gives you 5 gigabytes of data for free. That's right, 5 gigs of storage of data for free, which is really amazing. And if you've heard of a software called or a tool called Dropbox, it's very similar to that. You can just drag and drop files into a main system, like a main folder, and it'll get stored online for you and can share amongst all of your different virtual staff or virtual team. Now, just thought I'd share with you as well, you can also get additional storage as well. I just thought I'd point out there's to get a free 5 gigabyte free account, but if you go through this link that I've just given to you, you'll be able to do the same thing as well. Let's just jump back up here. And if you click on try SugarSync for free right here, you'll see the different available plans, and you can get things that are very, very cheap, actually, when you look at it. I've signed up for a basic account, which is a 30 gigabyte account for $50 a year. And that allows me to get 30 gigs for $50 for a whole year. And that's really good. And I mainly use this account just to store all our videos, all the raw videos that I need to send over to my virtual staff or my video editor. Now, obviously, you can go and spend $100 a year and get 60 gigabytes of data, which is tremendously a huge amount. If you want to do that, that's great. And you can also share files very easily. So I thought I'd share this with you. It's a really, really good piece of tool. I've just started using it myself, and it's extremely easy to use. Let me just share with you. If you have a look up here on the top, this is a little SugarSync icon. What happens is once you've purchased the account, or even if you sign up for a free account where you can get 5 gigabytes of data, it's very easy. All you have to do is install the software, and I'll show you what it looks like. Let me just open up all my little softwares around here in the applications window. And you'll see down here, SugarSync. Where are you, Mr. SugarSync? I'm just opening it up for you. Okay, there you go, SugarSync Manager. This was recommended from one of my VAs, actually, so I give credit to her. You know, so definitely a really good piece of software to check out. All you have to do is simply double click on that once you've installed it, and you can do it on a Mac or PC. And you can obviously see I've already set up a few different directories here just to upload our videos. But it's as simple as just putting your files into a particular directory, and what will happen is that SugarSync will read that directory, upload the files onto their server, and whoever else has the software on their computer as well will automatically have it downloaded to theirs, so that way they can access those files. It's a very, very easy to use software, and that's why I recommend it, and it's so, so simple to use. In some ways, it can also trump Dropbox. I recommend both. I use both. I use Dropbox to share specific files with regards to the team, in regards to projects, and I use SugarSync to store all our video files. And it's good to spread your risk out to different servers. So SugarSync, Dropbox are both very good, but just at this point in time, I still prefer to use both. And there's no preference that I recommend either both, but they do have very good advantages. And if I was you, just check out, and it doesn't cost you anything. You get 2 gigabytes with Dropbox, and you get 5 gigabytes with SugarSync, which is free as well. So it's a really good piece of tool to use, and I highly recommend it for anyone who needs for storage online, and it's great for backing up as well. Later on, I'll share with you other backup softwares which can help you automatically back up your computer, but these are more or less for good sharing of files between your virtual team and also for storage of important information on the cloud or on the internet. All right, I hope that you've enjoyed this video. SugarSync's a great one. Check it out again at outsourcinglive.com/SugarSync, and you'll be able to get yourself some really good free data available on the net, available anytime for you to use. All right, thank you very much for watching this video. My name's Tyrone from Outsourcing Live, and I'll see you inside the next video. Bye for now. Now, if you like more resources like this one, you can find them inside Mass Outsource Mastermind, along with video tutorials and step-by-step instructions showing exactly how I use them.
To get a 30-day no-risk trial membership to Mass Outsource Mastermind, simply visit freevideoset.com. Until next time, I wish you success in your quest for outsourcing.